friends, today I'll show you how to remove the door panel from the rear door, passenger door. You have under this two screws, T30, one here, one there. I will unscrew this and after that I will pop up the clips. Let's do it. Good. After that, with the plastic removal tool, you can do it without, but it's better with. We can start from the top. Usually I work from the bottom. But to this model I always start from the top. These are the screws. Okay. Some clips may broke. Okay, after that, unplug the wires. Unplug the wires. This is it. I will remove the door panel. Here you have the clips, two are missing. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 in total. And on the top, you don't have any clips. This piece of plastic comes inside of this. If you want to remove the swiper, you can pull it out with a bit of force. Came out. This also came the same. Yes, came out. This have a metal inside this rubber, and that's why it's like this. You have place to tint if you want to remove the glass. You have just one screw here in the middle. You must remove this plastic cover. You must bring the glass down until you see the screw. Unscrew this, bring it down a little bit, and after that you can take it away. This is it. How to remove the rear door panel. Thank you and bye bye.